Mike asked the first one.
What were you looking at? Were you looking for anything special on the home run swing?
Not too much. I mean, Velasquez, he was throwing a lot of, you know, different speed pitches up there, so I was just looking at the same side of the baseball and putting good pitch in play.
Did you think it was going to go out when you hit it?
I mean, I hit it pretty well. Obviously, it's pretty big territory out there, so I was obviously booking it, so nothing, I was going to get a triple out of it.
This is kind of a, I mean, it's what the lineup used to be, what it is now. It's maybe not, you know, what it was, but guys seem to be battling and scrapping and coming through when you have to.
Yeah, I mean, that's a great thing about baseball. I mean, it doesn't matter what lineup you go out there every day. 1 through 9 have to come up and battle. You got to put the bat on the ball, and hopefully it finds some open space and scores some runs.
Seeing walks ball go out that direction last night, give you any worry that the ball may not go out tonight?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, that's we call it the Bermuda Triangle out there. I mean, balls tend not to leave out there. I mean, you really got to plug one and get it out. So, yeah, I was looking it out of the box. So, make sure it went over.
One down, four to go.
That's right. We're going to keep plugging away, that's for sure.
And tomorrow being the final home game of the regular season for the Red Wings, unless the Hurricane has something to do with it, possibly. But
yeah, well, hopefully we give them a show tomorrow, and people get what they pay for.
How about the pitching tonight? They did a great job, and then Buddy did well for an inning and 2/3.
Yeah, I mean, Greeny, he did a fantastic job. I mean, his last start was great. He was 7 innings, no hit. You know, he's been throwing the ball well for us, and you know, he did it again tonight. But he's a big leaguer, you know. He throws a lot of strikes and he gets guys out, and that's all we can ask for.
Nick may not be the most heralded guy on that staff, but man, this August he's been lights out.
I mean, he's fantastic. I mean, I kind of grown up or coming up in the minor leagues facing him, and every time I face him, it's a straight battle. He's a great pitcher. And, I mean, I don't know anything other than what you've been doing here, so.
All right.